blowing stuff up. Want a demonstration?
No, not in my car, if possible. Well, why do you wanna blow up stuff?
Because usually whatever it is gonna blow up anyway.
Is it like cars that you blow up?
Decepticons.
What are those? Con artists?
No.
That are people? Deceptive or something? I don't understand.
Well, of course you wouldn't understand.
What's that supposed to mean? Now,
exactly what it says on the tin.
What? Why are you pointing that at me? What did I do?
You're annoying for a human.
Well, how am I annoying? How do I annoy people that I don't even know? I'm just an electrical guy that plays music and plays guitar and somehow gives Axel a headache. And,
I'm hard to see why.
Yeah, see, so because traffic's all going this way by, like, 10 times.
Yes, except we're stuck by a giant motorized Twinkie.
Twinkie! No wonder why I'm so hungry. But by the way, sir, do you know where that guy is?
You may want to go if you want to beat the bus to the signal.
Anyway.
Unless you enjoy being stuck behind motorized Twinkies.
Not really. Have you seen my red hair friend? I've been looking for him like the last 2 days. I haven't seen him anywhere, and he wanted McDonald's. And I told him I would give him McDonald's, but I don't know where he is. And I can't give Axel McDonald's if I don't know where he is.
Hey. I have an announcement.
Okay.
Priceless.
Not. Oh, wait. Oh my God. Thank you so much. I am out of character now.
You're welcome.
Not still.
I felt my character slipping, so I was like, okay, you know what, screw it. If my character's slipping, everyone else is out there. Priceless.
Person behind me, get off my bumper, please. There is only one person allowed to ride my ass, and they knew who they are, and it's not Axel, and it's not Roxas.
Oh yeah, that triplet thingy that you do.
Self-sess, if you
want
to be technical.
Self-sess.
Yes, self-sess.
So you're asexual. You have no desire whatsoever for a female or male partners. You just prefer yourself.
Well, see, that's the hard part. Because if we're triplets, and we're all named Demix, wouldn't that all make us the same person? But at the same time, I don't know if we're clones or something else, but we're all the same. We all look the same.
Wouldn't making love to a clone be the same as making love to yourself? So therefore, it would still count you as asexual.
Oh, I don't know. Wait, are you the guy that has that light wrench? Or are you his, sidekick? I know the guy with the wrench has a sidekick.
I'm no one's sidekick.
I hate this term. See all those people coming around and you're like, please don't get any closer to me. And then you look to the other side and it's the same thing. You're like, please don't get any closer to me.
They could stand white in that street.
They could.
Tiny bit. Tiny bit, they could stand white in the street.
Just a bit. And look, we're back at Sexion's place. Oh, perfect. Perfect. Let's take a close perfect spot. Actually, I'm gonna park by the car. Hey look, it's the car that Cheetah drives. We all know.